Now imagine that this yellow sheet of paper is the Python standard library. Imagine that this is what we got when we downloaded Python. Inside Python is a file named web browser. And inside web browser is a function called open. Now this is the function that allowed us to play the YouTube video. Much like web browser, there is another file or module inside the Python standard library. It's called time. And time has several functions defined inside of it. Two of them are cTime, which gives you the current time, and sleep, which suspends program animation for a little bit. Now here's a thought. How this function sleep actually suspends or pauses program flow for a given number of seconds, we don't really know how it does that behind the scenes. In much the same way, how this function open opens up a web browser to play a YouTube video for us, we don't quite know how it does that behind the scenes also. That detail is hidden from us. And this hiding of detail in programming is called abstraction. Now, this idea of abstraction is a really powerful one in programming because it allows us to focus on the program that we actually want to write, which is the take a break program. And it empowers us to use these functions simply by reading their documentation. So let's read some documentation now and see if these functions actually exist in the Python standard library.